yesterday. For the latest closings, watch the bottom of your screen. We'll also send school closings straight to your phone if you download our mobile app.
Along with the school closings, the Tulsa County Courthouse, we received several courthouses, Rogers County, Milwaukee County, Claremore, Bolsonaro. Pretty much every place is going to be closed today as far as courthouses go, but if you are in doubt, you might want to give them a call. Essential services like police, of course, snow removal and road clearing activities will continue to operate. Our special extended coverage of the blizzard 20